Hey everyone, a nerd named Mark answering more Q&A questions. This time I was asked what is one of my favorite gimmicks from the Heisei era. And this is going to shock a lot of people, but it's actually the lock seeds. I love these from the standpoint of they open with the Sengoku driver, everything else. And from an actual owning standpoint, the sound quality on these are amazing. So I'm actually going to say the lock seeds are my favorite gimmick of the Heisei era. But kind of still meant, just saying.